name's Jacob,
and recently me and my wife decided to take a vacation to Peru.
Aside from the experience, our desire to go to Peru was to check out the coffee market, see where the beans come from, and kind of see firsthand the process that the coffee bean goes through. And what we found there was something totally unexpected. We were really fortunate to go there and meet some great people and experience such an amazing culture.